Hi, this is George Russo. I am coming out of my room here at the McLaughlin House in Northwestern. It is a beautiful sunny day looking out my window. It is a blue sky here on a Tuesday afternoon, February 19, 2013, and I'm going in the kitchen to eat my dinner. Hi, Colleen. Okay, Colleen. That was Colleen. We're going in the kitchen. You know that my strong left leg is pulling my wheelchair, while my strong left hand is holding my camera. My right leg and right arm just hanging there, because that was from my accident at 2.5 years old. Okay, we're going in the kitchen even as we speak. Hi, Margie. How are you? Hi, Peter. How you doing? Good. Yeah, how is everybody today? Yeah, okay. Well, hi, Derek. How are you doing? Good. Derek, see my camera. Hi, Derek. Okay, wow. Could you move, please, Derek? I'm going to eat my dinner. Okay, here we go. Bye. Here we go. There is the kitchen. Well, see you later. Gotta eat. Bye. Bye.